It was nice getting good starts. Didn't play off there in the other games, but yeah, it was nice. Bold. Yeah, I just think I stick to a plan and it worked for me. It paid off for me, so yeah. Picked up, I think, two odd wickets second game, but the other games I just tried to keep my runs down to a minimum and let Skooman take all the credit, so yeah. I mean, it's one of those games. Everything went well for them. I think we struggled a bit. There's one guy was bowling in swingers and we couldn't handle it. I don't think we applied ourselves well enough. So, but all credit to Selborne. They played a great game. I think they really did well. Had a lot of fighting spirit. So all credit to them. They played a great game. Yeah. The game against Queens, it was amazing scenery, the mountains around you, and it was really beautiful. So, well, it was very hot, but it's cricket weather, so it's nice. I think we really enjoyed it, the team, everyone enjoyed it, so it was really nice coming out here. Definitely coming in the future again.